morning, Lions, and welcome to another great day at Liberty. This is Logan.
And I'm Christiana from your rowing news crew.
Today is both classes for Star Fit.
Today is Fun Friday, this day where you play a song that will have to, you have to guess by the end of the broadcast. Now, take a listen.
That was the song. We'll take our guesses at the end. But today for lunches, chicken taco salad with chips, Southwest wrap, hot dog bar, spicy chicken burger, fish sandwich, and also have usually found items.
Now let's take a look at whose birthday it is today. Please wish these Lions a happy birthday.
8th grade web leaders' first meeting will be today during 7th period in the Lion's Den.
When clothes wear out or go out of style, you donate them. When shoes no longer fit or have lost their luster, you donate them. But when your socks wear out and have holes in them, they're usually thrown out. Because of this, shelters are often equipped with clothes, shoes, and other necessities, but not socks.
Everyone, get your planners out. Yes, right now. Write down a reminder to yourself in the planner to talk to your family about bringing in new socks, underwear, jackets, or blankets. Thank you for supporting our Socktober fundraiser.
The Camas High School dance team invites you to dance with them at their semi-annual dance clinic Saturday, October 19th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. at Liberty Middle School. The cost is $25 online or $30 at the door. You can register today at chs.wixsite.com/home.
Did you guess what song we played at the top of the broadcast?
I think it was Beethoven's Sixth Symphony.
I have no idea what that is, but I am sorry, but it was Old Town Road.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
All the memes are coming back.
Yes. Yes, I like that. That's it for today, Lions. Have a great day. Remember, show your pride. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin.